Becky, I'm going to try an amazing prediction. Not one, not two, but three. And over here in these envelopes, I've made three predictions of actions that I think you're going to do. For this experiment, we're going to use a deck of cards. Let me show you they're well mixed here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to spread them out. I'm going to have you select a card and sign your name on it. Once you do so, show it to the camera. I won't look. Just pick any card from the middle, anywhere you like. I won't look. The audience see it.
Okay.
Did you show it to the camera?
Before I wrote my name on it.
Okay, show them again the card with your name on it so they can see it. And then give it to me face down. Because I'm going to insert your card into the deck so it's lost somewhere. And give it a quick riffle shuffle. What I want you to do, Becky, is in a few moments, I'm going to have you select three cards. We don't need this. In a few moments, I'm going to seal these cards inside of these envelopes. And the last one will go over here. I'm going to mix these up so no one knows which envelope contains which card. Now, you're going to designate a number for each envelope, 1, 2, and 3. So, let me get the first envelope here. What would you like, 1, 2, or 3?
3.
Okay. Now, we got this one, and we got this one. So, what number for this one?
1.
Okay. And, of course, this must be?
2.
2. We're going to have a grand finale here, so I'm going to take these cards, it's in the envelopes, and mix them up. And let's put them on the table like this. I'm going to ask you, we want to save one for the grand finale, so pick up any two envelopes, any two you like. Okay, those two, and this will be
yes.
The grand finale, which will stay right there. I'll put the pin on it so we don't lose track of it. Now remember, over here I have pre-predictions, 1, 2, and 3. Give me one of the envelopes. Envelope 1. Let's see what cards you put inside of envelope 1. The 5 of clubs. I made a prediction inside of envelope 1. Inside of here is the 5 of clubs. Ooh. Okay, that's 1, correct? What number you have there? 2. Take the card out. Inside my envelope in 2, I have another prediction. My card happens to be the 9 of hearts. What is your card?
Uh-oh.
The 9 of hearts. Another amazing prediction has come true. Now, I said we set aside one card for the grand finale. Would you open envelope number 3, look inside, see if there's a card?
Oh, I'm afraid to.
Look inside, see if there's a card.
What's this?
It's a slip of paper?
Yes.
No card. Would you read what it says?
I predict the envelope that was set aside will contain your selected card. Oh.
Now remember, you could have selected any two envelopes, but the one you left on the table is the one we set aside. You cut the deck at random. You dealt 3 cards on the table. Wouldn't it be incredible if this was your selected card inside of here?
Yes.
Look, and it's even got your name, Becky.
He did it again!